Griff, one of the Baseball Furies. It's Halloween, we're about to rock it and rain. What's up, I'm DJ P, I'm getting ready to rock it here at Revolution. Tonight we're doing a sort of take, a hybrid of Halloween, Uneasy listening, and a sort of party set for Vegas.
It's good to be back here. I haven't been back. I left it a year ago, and I haven't played the Palms for a year, so it should be a lot of fun.
Halloween is really the right night to do it. He's such an enthusiast. He's always really been into Halloween themes. He's made a whole bunch of mixtapes. He really kicked the thing off. I mean, it's been 10 years. Truth.
Z-Trip kicks ass. I love it.
We came here particularly to come to rain. Here's Z-Trip spin the night before Halloween.
Ladies, where are you all from?
Z-Trip Revolution!
I got this friend, you see, makes me feel not wanted more than I could steal. I'll arrest myself where I should. I'll go out of my way to prove I still.
Mashup, I always call it blending. Now the art form's been taken, it kind of flips, just there's no heart in it to me. The fact that we jumped in early on, I think was really kind of the key for us and having some success on it.
There's reasons why we did what we do, doing it with vinyl.
The only way that a mashup could be done was if you had the two different records and you did it. I'm getting ready to switch to digital. I'm gonna have to in order to keep up. I'm a purist and I live for the culture. But really more than just our involvement, the fact that culture embraced it and really went with it, I think is the coolest thing because it's opened up doors and broken down a lot of barriers.
Don't tell me what I wanna hear. Afraid I'll never know in fear. Experience anything you need. I keep fighting jealousy.
They asked me to do this a while back and I couldn't really commit to it, so the fact that I'm able to do it now, I feel like we're at the start of something, especially with, again, I always say a little shout out to their Perfecto Night because that's really one of the other things that sort of pushed me into doing this now. This club is big enough and massive enough and the people in front of it are open-minded enough to actually embrace where I'm trying to go with it. I'm just coming in, balls out, and saying, hey, look, listen to all kinds of different music and be open. If you have to sort of give it to people and twist it around a little bit and then you can slip into the music pieces. Tonight we're going to be doing some of that. There's definitely some moments that I'm like, I don't know if I could go either way. I mean, you can always say that by throwing out like a hot tune, but it's for me, it's a chance that I get to take in between all the hot tunes, which is what the epitome of tonight is about and what my drive is.
Yeah.